only a malicious offer. So this happened a long time ago, and only the offer of compliance was malicious, and it benefited nobody except my internal satisfaction. So I get this job at a large insurance company in their group health insurance finance department. Not too long after I've graduated college with a degree in economics, I'm given one of three group receivable systems to report revenue and told figure this out. Turned out that this system was one from an old acquisition, and one the people from the old company had kind of sabotaged the reporting. Anyway, I was able to trace the mainframe data flows, figure out what wrong, and fix it. During that time, the senior in my department took me under her wing and we became friends. Our supervisor then suddenly gets promoted to another division, and my friend becomes the supervisor. I assume all of her responsibilities, mainly so she can focus on management and look good. So I take all the stuff she's done with a pencil and green ledger paper and convert it to a piece of software called Symfony that had a Lotus 123 spreadsheet, a word processor, a database, and a rudimentary graphics package, and you'd bounce between them by pressing Alt F7. So anyway, my friend, new boss, tells me she would have made me the senior accountant. But she knows from our becoming fast friends that my academic background in accounting is light. So she's going to hire someone else, and maybe in a couple of years, etc. Naturally, I'm disappointed, but more betrayed. I'd just done what she'd done, and way better than she did it. And off the side of my desk, fast forward 3 months, my new boss asks to speak with me. She says the new senior accountant doesn't know how to use a PC. She then asked me to reverse engineer the reporting process back to green ledger paper. I closed my eyes for a second, then looked at her and asked, "Would you like me to use a crayon?" Quote, "What, I ask you, is the point of having technology if you're not willing to train people how to use it? Or hire people willing to learn how to use it? Or listen to those who actually know enough to train them?" Ha! I once had a snarky college instructor tell the class as he handed out a Scantron test, "Do not use ink pen to fill this in." I had a small box of my daughter's crayons in my bag, so I used that. He had to grade it by hand. Just hand them an abacus. I'll be needing that promotion, and 3 months of back pay. Fingers. Rocks. Sticks. You kids with your pencils and paper. Man, when they say they're going to hire a senior, they really go out and find a senior. Symfony. That was a long time ago. Slightly smiling face. Honestly, in this scenario, I would line up a new job and use my newfound position to negotiate my new job. Either you promote me or I will quit. I suppose the senior accountant hired an assistant to print out all his emails and then take dictation of the replies to be sent out. This insurance company wouldn't be in northeastern Illinois, would it? Just wondering if it's the same bunch of yahoos I once worked for. Repeat after me, Excel is not a database.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out our playlists full of similar content. Epic Eracast is like doom scrolling for your ears. Please like, share, and subscribe.